You know, our temperatures are relatively warm now. We just had tremendous rain. It actually has been a very rainy season, spring season.
All the right ingredients for mosquitoes to be active. So the city of New Orleans is doing an aerial treatment.
And so the goal here is to use a larvicide. We're targeting the larvae that are inside the containers in people's yards, hidden areas underneath, let's say containers that may be under a bush or a tree or under a house.
Claudio Regal, director of New Orleans Mosquito and Termite Control Board, says a helicopter similar to this one is doing a low flyover in the neighborhoods of Holy Cross and Village de l'Est. It's an effective, eco-friendly product, target specific to mosquitoes.
It's a bacteria that's in this product, and the way it works is mosquito larvae are filter feeders. So this particular bacteria, it's in a form of a little dormant spore, is going to be in the water. The larvae will feed on it, and as they feed on it, when it gets to the gut, there's going to be a change, and it releases toxins inside the mosquito, which causes its interior to rupture.
Regal says it's important homeowners do their part too. Eliminate standing water around your home. That includes removing buckets, tarps, or any other items that can collect water. Turn over waiting pools, trash bins, and children's toys.
Once a week, go through and walk your yard and turn over any containers that might be standing water, because it's only going to continue to get warmer, right?
The life cycle of mosquitoes at this time of the year can be complete in 7 to 10 days. So she says don't give mosquitoes any space to breed.
And so from egg to adult, it can be in 7 days.